It has always the dream of some people to be independent. But if it causes a rupture in our entire system, sa Republika, I will not go for it. I will not go for a false carving out of Mindanao out of the Philippines. I cannot crack out and say, this is the role, and I will repeat it now and forever. I do not want my country dismembered. I do not want a part of my country taken away. I do not want my country to be disturbed physically if it is like it. It goes for Luzon and Mindanao. Yung nagising ako sa mundo ito, Republic of the Philippines. As long as I live, it will be the same Republic of the Philippines.